layer of fur on top, the teeth is a lot longer and very oily because it needs water. So it doesn't get cold, it doesn't get wet. They do love this weather. It's cold, wet, it doesn't bother them at all. As I said, when the ice is a bit thicker, they'll just get cold and ice skating. They love it. And then if there's snow as well, even better, because they'll just slide down the banks in their bellies first, then go ice skating. And just repeat that for the whole entire day. So, yeah, they find that quite amusing. Their ears, eyes and nose are all very flat and level on the top of their head, so when they do go swimming, that's the only part of their body they need to keep out if they have to.